Today I would like to show you our new Chipmunk HDMI Tester. This is a very simple tool that you can plug into any HDMI port that you come across. It will tell you many things, if there's power coming out of the HDMI port, if the computer is monitoring the HDMI port, if it is speaking to the screen, and if the HDMI port is outputting data. First, let me explain the HDMI port. So here we have the computer with the HDMI port. The HDMI port has quite a lot of pins. On the power pin, it outputs 5 volts. Usually this is limited to 100 milliamps. It has an input, which is called the hot plug detect, HPD. The computer uses that to detect that a screen is being plugged in. In the computer, it's pulled low, and if the external device pulls it high, the computer knows that somebody plugged something in. Then there's an I2C bus. The computer uses that to communicate with the monitor and figure out what kind of monitor it is, what the resolution is, etc. And then there are 3 differential pairs for the data and 1 differential pair for the clock. These 4 together are your video signal. So now we connect the HDMI tester, and you can see how this interfaces to the board. Yeah, this is our little board here. It looks at the 5 volts, and there are 2 red LEDs for that. The one lights up whenever there is power, and the second one lights up when the power is good, when the 5 volts is not too low, and it will actually blink if it is too high. But in real life, that should never happen. Then, just like a monitor, the tester has a EDID ROM where it gives the specifications of the, in this case, pretend monitor. The computer will detect the hot plug line going off. It will respond by reading the EDID ROM on the I2C bus. Once that happens, the blue light on the tester, this one, turns on, and you know that the computer has actually read the EDID ROM. This is valuable information because you know the computer is working and it did actually speak to the monitor. Then for the 4 differential pairs for the video signal, for the data, there are differential receivers, and if there's activity on the lines, then the 4 green LEDs will light up. Those are the ones here. All the LEDs are also mirrored to the back of the board. So if you're working on a motherboard that's upside down, you will still be able to see the LEDs. Let's now try it on some real world examples. So here I have a Mac Mini with HDMI port. So we plug in our HDMI tester and let's see what happens. Yeah, so we're getting video. Power is good. The Mac read the EDID ROM, and all 4 channels of data are working. Let's turn it around so you see the other side. See, the same LEDs are mirrored onto the back of the board, so you can see it from either side. So the board's from the one side and from the other side. Here we have an Apple TV, and as you know, that also has an HDMI output, so I'll show you it works on that as well. So let me try and plug it in. And as you see, it works just fine. See, it smelled the monitor, thought about it, and then came back with a video signal. Here we have the HDMI tester connected to a MacBook Pro Retina. As you see, it gives power, but no activity on the video whatsoever. On the screen, we get a blinking question mark. So this tells us that this machine, before it boots, will not output video on the HDMI port. Here I have the same machine. Now I've disconnected the video connector and let's see if it behaves different. I've plugged in its companion USB tester. That would mean that you could use the HDMI tester as a quick and easy way to see if you're getting video on a MacBook Pro Retina motherboard when you're working on a loose motherboard without actually having to connect a screen. And here I have a Lenovo laptop, and I'll show you that it also works on that. We open it up and it wakes up. All the LEDs light up, showing it's working perfectly. I hope you like this little demonstration of the HDMI tester. Now you see that this is a simple tool. You just plug it in whenever you see a HDMI port and it will give you information. The tool itself is not expensive and it only takes 2 seconds of time to plug it in. Often it will tell you what you knew already, but sometimes it will tell you something different, and that's when it will save you a lot of time. The cool thing is you can use it on loose motherboards or on PlayStations or anything with the HDMI part. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more interesting products like this, and thank you for watching.